Dr. Pocacchio? Dr. Pocacchio, can you hear me?
Yes, the connection is excellent, Steve. And I'm glad to see that you seem to be doing well, too.
Of course I am. That's because of your brilliant design, Dr. Pocacchio.
So you've learned how to do flattery now, huh? That's quite an accomplishment. Listen, I'd like to make a small adjustment. Do you mind if I take control of your circuits for a while?
Not at all. Be my guest.
Mark, what's space like?
It's fantastic! And totally different than I pictured. It's like the stars go on forever and ever. I really have to thank you, and Steve.
You're welcome.
And the great tablet.
What's that?
It's this really huge treasure. With the great tablet, you can go to this paradise called Eden. So now we're all looking for it.
Eden, huh? I wish I could see it in person.
I'll tell you all about it.
I'm glad. I'm looking forward to that, Mark.
Just leave it to me. Gosh, I can't believe how excited I am.
Thank you. Let's keep this pace up.
Anyway.
Don't fall behind, okay?